Welcome back to DP60. Today we have a CPC of small follicular-based skin color to slightly pink follicular papules, some of which seem to have a little bit of a keratotic core. Biopsy of one of these tiny papules that are less than 1 millimeter in size shows a plugged hair follicle. The infundibulum of the hair follicle contains keratin. And sometimes there's a variable degree of lymphocytic inflammation around it. Can you guess the diagnosis? Yes, this is keratosis pilaris. Thanks for listening.